The edges of the roof also need special treatment. For reinforcing the internal and external corners of the roof, first cut out a square of fleece. Again, fold this twice to form a small square. Now cut the piece of fleece along the three folds. Cut out a circle and make one cut from the edge to the center. In this way, you can produce four equal fleece circles for internal and external corners in just one operation. These pieces will be used later for reinforcing internal and external corners.